and was diagnosed with autism at 2.5 years old. And she could sing before she could talk. She did some therapy in Vanderbilt, which actually is the recipient of the line of the Grays, as you all know. She's an exceptional student. She's an accomplished singer. She's an accomplished performer, actress, and dancer. I mean, I don't think they have a term for somebody like her. They stopped at triple threat. She's the whole package. She's also the youngest artist to be invited to take the stage as a featured performer at the prestigious annual CMA Festival. We have some CMA Festival people here. Go ahead. The youngest ever. And CMA, I report, called her the best of the fest. Now I can sit here and go on and on and on. She's recorded with people like Charlie Daniels, you know. I dropped the name. Yes, I did that. On her behalf. I've known her for 5 years, and I could not be more proud to introduce you to the 2012 Youth Ambassador for Autism Speaks. Give it up for the one and only Miss Katie Chance!
For better lack of terms.